What up? My name is Kevin, and today I'll be playing Dead Space 2 for my Xbox 360.
Isaac, are you there? Come in, Isaac. Oh God, I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference.
No, no, way back there. It's okay. How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishmer is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. If it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting an arrangement, Mike.
Isaac!
You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker class vessel. USG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
They found something.
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you?
Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful. He's been out a long time.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Good. Steady, steady, steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket. Where am I? Alright, I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible, terrible danger.
Isaac, Clark, can you hear me? Run! Run!
Season 4. I remember you. Tyron said we have a key subject. Need to be eliminated.
Listen.
Terminated. Which one more?
Listen to me, man.
What matters?
Listen to me!
Matter!
We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of the straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive. There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
Your rig is red. It's red. It's a health pack and a flashlight and that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it. I won't be needing it anymore. Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on age 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
Thank you. Evacuation in progress. Evacuation in progress. Please consult your brakes for the nearest exit.
Out of there. Is that a tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Oh my god!
Fuck!
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit.
Help!
I'm trying!
Help! Help me!
Security.
Isaac, Isaac, come on, come on, hurry up!
Wait, who is? Who's after us?
Call me. Security.
Isaac, 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 Is
friends, but like it or not, we're stuck together. Kai means your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Titan's jamming my signal!